There are no fillies in the race this year, but there is a lady in the race. Mm-hmm. She's the jockey on Pants on Fire.
Pants on Fire. Yeah, you said no fillies, but there's also a female trainer, so it could be a first, so it could be a day of the fillies. But
that's
see
right.
if the jockey, if Rosie can get it done.
Andy Alcock's on the backside with the trainer of Pants on Fire.
You won a thrilling victory in the Louisiana Derby. Now Pants on Fire is trying to capture the Kentucky Derby. I'm with trainer Kelly Breen. And, Kelly, first of all, that run down there at the fairgrounds, very impressive, wasn't it?
The horse ran great, and it was the first time that the female jockey won the Louisiana Derby. Now we're trying to be the first female jockey to win the Kentucky Derby.
Right, Rosie Napravnik, and she had a terrific run at the fairground. She won the racing title down there. So this is not just somebody that's a novelty by any stretch, right?
For this past year, she was the leading rider in Delaware as well, leading rider in fairgrounds. She's got the mojo right now.
Let me ask you about the name, because certainly, you know, a lot of people ask about it. Where'd that come from?
George is very friendly with some firefighters. He had asked them if they would like to name a horse going into this year. We had 22-year-olds, so he picked out a horse, and he said, you guys can name it. They didn't get back to him early enough, and Lori Hall said that Pants on Fire, they're going to live with it whether they like it or not.
I guess anybody with Pants on Fire would run pretty quickly, right?
He ran to Louisiana like his pants were on fire.
There you go. And what about training here at Churchill? A lot of people have been talking about what an open race this is. You know, a lot of horses that very difficult to handicap. What's your take on it?
There's so many different factors that are going into the race. We were fortunate enough to draw the 7 post, which is great for us. The other thing is about the track, whether it's going to rain today or what is going to happen, 50% chance of rain right now. He's won by 7 in the slot before. So rain or shine, you know, whatever it's going to be, we're in it to win it.
Okay, Kelly Breen, good luck today. Trainer of Pants on Fire, hoping to be in the winner's circle for this year's Kentucky Derby. On the backside, Andy Alcock, WLKY News.